There's a sign reminding you not to forget to pay the $3 per car fee. There's restrooms and there are garbage cans. Hey, we're here at Devil's Den Falls. And the way we came is we came through Cheaha State Park. We drove all the way through that park, and then there's a sign that says you're now leaving Cheaha State Park, and then you get about 7 more minutes on that road, and then you're going to turn left on Lake Chinnabee Road, and then you'll go down a mile or two, and it dead ends into this parking lot, and the trail begins right over there by the restrooms. Here we go. Ready to hike today, Autumn? Mm-hmm.
Ready to jump off a cliff.
Ah, you sure we want to do that?
Yes.
All right, she's feeling brave. We might jump off the rocks into the water. This is the Chinnabee Silent Trail. But today we're just going to go down to Devil's Den, to the waterfall, and play for a little bit and come back. The first signs of fall.
You need to use barriers so you don't fall.
That's right. We're getting closer.
You see a blue inner tube down there?
Yeah.
That's where it will swim.
Oh, cool.
But it's a lot higher than it was last time.
Yeah, we've had a lot of rain. Pretty.
There is a cave up there at the
at the falls.
We climbed into it when it was raining off.
So right here, you can keep going that way on the Chinnabee Silent Trail, or you can come down this hill to Devil's Den. Do you see that hornet's nest over there? You're gonna do what first?
I'm gonna go to the bottom of the jump and make sure there's no sticks or anything that fell in the water from the storms.
That's a good idea.
Can I get my buddy?
Waiting for us?
I will. I'll take us up there. I'll do my jump and then I'll be waiting at the bottom for you.
Oh. The little blue one is like I walked past here, like the
skin. That was the scariest thing I've ever done.